Tonight, it's Super Speedway action under the lights. MRN is live at the Daytona International Speedway this evening with flag-to-flag coverage of the Pepsi 400. This track is known by everyone, race fan or not, but for these race teams, it's a glory all its own when you can get a win here.
Well, you're right. To have your name mentioned as a former winner here at Daytona puts you on a list with some drivers that these guys have admired since they were kids.
And here's the starting lineup for the race. Starting out front are the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet and the team Rusty Ford.